school, and she said she wasn't feeling well. I decided to take my son to school and keep Audrey at home with me. On the way home, we stopped by Dunkin' Donuts. I was hoping my daughter's favorite, a donut and some bacon, would make her feel all better. Unfortunately, she still wasn't feeling 100%. We snuggled on the couch for a little bit, and then Audrey took a nap. I wasn't sure